Hello, this is your favorite UFOographer from Strange Sights in the Sky. I just took a still photo. This is the third one I've seen tonight. Third energy entity. Oh yeah, man. You're crazy, it's just a star. Oh, if it doesn't expand, one might think so. But I see an oval shape. I don't think stars are oval shaped. Hear the sirens of the big city. Can you acknowledge? Can you see me? Oh, you see that thing that just flew by on the bottom? A lot of these things could be like leaves or different things like that, but it didn't look like it. I've seen these transparent things that whiz by back and forth, up and down, right and left, towards you, away from you. Which angle they can go. Wow, you just aren't responding. Is it you, my friend? Can you acknowledge? You were like the last snobby energy that won't respond, pretending it's just space station or a star or whatever else you want to think it is. I just saw on a still photo, which I might attach to the end of this video, that you will see its real form. Wow, you are really playing hard to get tonight. I don't know if it's that, but it's just I'm tapping on my light meter, which facing outward would show a flash to this energy intelligence in the sky. And it's just like, and these are two on the same block. The other one was a block and a half or so away from these. And that's the long video I shot tonight. But oh yeah, there you go, you got a little bit round. There you go, you shrunk down. So, a tiny bit of response. Can you do something? Can you acknowledge? Well, folks, this won't be the longest video. I'm not seeing much else, but you did see it expand a little, make a circle form. Now it's shrunk back to what I'm seeing with my own eyes. Strange Sights, signing out.